Hey guys, Mr. Xbox Infinity here, and today I'm going to be doing a time lapse of a YouTube city I just made. So I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe.
This is my story, this is my song. If you feel it, motherfucker, you can't go wrong. To the screw face niggas, what you on? Get off that, get a goal and focus, dog. See, I'm what you need, you fiendin' now. Ask around and I bet you figure out how to zone and control your future. Wow, yeah. I think I'm in the future too. I'm unlike fools who proceed to choose to be like them. I be like who? I be like me. Mr. K-I-D, S-O-L-O, D-O-L-O. See the Lord adore me. He met me halfway, no guts, no glory. I always say so until I reach what I came here to find. Along with inner peace, life will always be a grind. One day I be what the world want me to be. I was born to be super duper Scott. The one bad business called super duper lame. Nah, super duper fame gives me super duper brains. 86 to Cape, but I'm super duper high. Soaring past the moon, a super duper lonely guy.
Down and out, soaring mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out, soaring mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in.
For even in hell, I still have faith to one day be free with my father at the gates. But make no mistakes, I'll show you what time takes to be a success on earth mixed with all the hate. I stand on my pivot, my life you cannot live it. For the things that I've seen have been too damn explicit. But soon you will get it on a CD with some credits. I'll provide my grind mixed with no edits. They say they don't want me when I'm fucked up and forgotten. Until I rise up amongst the evils trying to stop them. Slow down, bitch, my money is what I'm clocking. I'm tick-tocking, once I start, I ain't stopping. Such bullshit that my soul deal with. When my room's dim lit, I pray to God to help with my endeavors in any kind of weather. Hoes be pleather fake, so I'll race them on my sim. Now do you wanna be him? Think twice, you commit suicide trying to read my mind. Now do you wanna be him? Think twice, you commit suicide trying to read my mind. Down and out. Hey, down and out. Ow.
Down and out. Saw a mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out. Saw a mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Down and out. Saw a mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out. Saw a mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Down and out. Saw a mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out. Saw a mountain down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Down and out, so I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in. Hey, down and out, so I'm out and down then, looking for a substance to drown in.
Hey guys, I am back, and now I'm basically just going to be taking you through a little tour of the world that you just saw in the time lapse. So I thought it was a pretty cool world, guys. Make sure you guys tell me what you thought of it too. I did really enjoy making this video because I liked interacting with all the people who came into my world and built and everything. So I'm going to be more than happy to make more of these videos if you guys enjoyed it. You know, make sure to give it a like if you liked it. And if you want, you can put your gamer tag in the comments. And once I do another one, I'll try to invite you. It won't be a guarantee, but, you know, I'll try to make a point of inviting anyone who puts their gamer tag in the description to do another one if you guys like it once again. But yeah, one thing I wanted to say, though, was I know a lot of people ask, so the music was Down and Out by Kid Cudi, if you were wondering. Yeah, but one thing I wanted to talk about was we just hit 800 subs on Mr. Xbox Infinity. Yay. And, you know, that's a really big number, guys. So thanks so much for supporting me, watching my videos, everything like that. And, you know, It's not that much, but it helps me on my way to like 1,000 subs, and eventually I'm hoping when I get there I'll do something pretty good that you guys will enjoy, you know, maybe make a couple viewer inspired videos, or I don't really know yet. But yeah. Anyway, yeah, I thought it was a pretty cool world. I would have enjoyed a little bit more being built because we had some empty space, and then there was like Minecraft Steve guy, I think that's his name, that got built, but then somebody, I'm not really sure if they meant to destroy it or if somebody else destroyed it, because somebody just used the clear tool and took him out, so I'm not sure if that was on purpose or not. But yeah, and I will give credit to all the people who helped me build the world, because all I really did was record it. Everybody else did the building. So I don't have those names offhand, but I can put them in the description. Make sure you guys check out their names, just give them credit. And yeah. But last thing I wanted to talk about, guys, was the builds of the month. And basically, if you didn't see my my other medieval world, the video that I have on my channel, I explained basically what builds of the month is going to be. And so I'm going to give you guys a theme, and this month's theme is medieval. So what you're going to do is you're going to build your best medieval themed map. Now, it doesn't have to be anything big, it can just be one basic thing. So you can build like a castle or something. But yeah, basically, you guys are going to build something, and then you'll either send it in to me by a picture or a video, or if you don't have anything like that, you can send me a message on, probably YouTube would be better. Than Xbox, because I don't read all Xbox messages. But yeah, just build your best medieval thing and then send it in to me. After that, I'll just choose the top 10 from the group that I got sent in, and it probably won't be very many in the beginning, so basically if you send one in, it's probably going to be on the top 10, so that's something to think about. Your content will probably be featured if you send anything in. But yeah, so yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Make sure you guys tell me in the comments if you like this type of thing, and I'll see you guys next time.